Namaste everyone. I am Dhruvnagar from grade 1. Today I am going to tell about Education Development Day. On 15th July of every year we celebrate Education Development Day. On the birth anniversary of former Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu, Sri K. Kamaraj. Sri Kamaraj was born on 15 July 1906. His father's name was Sri Kumaraswamy and mother name was Shivkabi. He was the third chief minister of Tamil Nadu. He was the award Bharat Ratna in 1976. He introduced midday meal in government school, in free school uniform to remove caste and creed difference school. His contribution is always remembered by us. Thank you.